saying I love you. And whether I knew it or not, I wanted to marry you from the second I met you. You know I love you, Donna.
I love you, Harvey.
Wanted to thank you.
For what?
Marry me?
For 12 years.
Took care of that, too. We've been married for the last 7 years.
Excellent.
It happened. And then the next time I saw him, he wanted me to come with him to the firm, and I did, and that was that.
I don't want to find out what kind of lawyer I'd be without you.
Would you have wanted a relationship with him?
I would have wanted to try.
But I expected you to fight for me.
Who'd you choose?
Harvey.
Because you love him. It was stop.
Do you love Harvey Specter? Do you love Harvey Specter? That's enough!
Harvey and I are like this. Told you I'm not like every other secretary.
And how is that different than all the times you risked me?
Because she's different.
The thought of you going to prison makes me want to drop to my knees. Like, I need you.
Need?
Anyone else ever loses faith in me, doesn't matter.
Need?
With you, it's different.
You need me.
Like, I came here to get you back.
You saying you're coming back to me?
Yes.
Since then, I've been counting the days until my son marries someone else and walks out of my life forever. You and Steven, your father's. But all I want to do is just say more. Can't you see?
Are you in love with him, Donna?
The man she was meant to be with is standing right in front of her face.
You sad to know.
And I am so sick of watching you fight like hell for everything that happens in here and nothing that happens in here.
Our lines are as blurry as lines can get.
I mean, what am I supposed to do when I have a big victory or a terrible loss and the only person I want to run and tell isn't there?
Because once it hit me that we should be together, I felt like we've always been together. Please, will you marry me tonight? Please say. I'm finally where I'm supposed to be. I kept my feelings inside for so long because I was afraid. But when I finally got good news, that's when I knew you were my everything. I knew I could always count on you when the chips were down. I just hadn't realized I couldn't do without you when they were up. I'm a gambler. I always have been, and I always will be. When you're with me, chips are always up.
None of us know how much time we really have. It could be a minute, it could be an hour, it could be 50 years. But I know even if it's 100 years, I'll never have enough time with you.